I've heard unboxing videos do it very well on YouTube. So I thought I also should make an unbox video. Here we go.
We'll be right back.